Hello, my name is Rajan Maurya, and I was the one of the mentor, GCI mentor last year, and I live in Delhi, India, and currently I'm working in IDT Labs that is based in South Africa. And today we are talking about what we have done, like I have done last year, how I mentored students and what I was teaching during that days. Basically, I was watching everything that is handling in Android stuff, like any student is contributing in any project, Android projects. So I was watching them, I was giving a review and giving a suggestion, like how you can improve if anything is wrong with the PR or something. And a student need to learn something, like sometimes a student don't know how to use a Git. So I was giving some of the tutorial to them, so like Hangout or something, so they can just get easily learn Git, or can easily become familiar with the code base. So this type of things that I was doing during the GCI mentorship. And about the MIFOs, I was started contributing in MIFOs in last year, starting of last year, and since now I'm just contributing as a open source developer, and I think it's been 2 years I'm contributing in MIFOs. Yeah, it's a long time. Yeah. And I have worked on the MIFOs Android client. That was my first GSOC project, and I re-architectured the whole thing, and I made a project readable, and so any contributor can come and can read the code easily. And that was my motto, my motto of the project, GSOC project. So yeah, that was the basically thing. Then I moved to the another project, that is a self service. It is a basically end user application. So if it is any person have an account in any bank, that application is for that person. So basically I was working in two projects last year, and one is before the Android client and self service. Now this year started a new project that is called by Android client 2.0. now currently we have given the Android client 2.0 as a name, that is basically on FinRecCN, and it's FinRecCN is the a new version of FinRec, that is the backend of the whole application Android client 2.0. I built that you can find on the MIFOs organization, GitHub organization, the project, and start contributing. So here we have three projects in line of Android in MIFOs community, like MIFOs Android client and MIFOs self service and MIFOs Android client 2.0. If you wanna come and contribute, I love to teach you. If you wanna if you have any problem regarding the code base and anything else, just open an issue and mention me. I would love to give you a response. And the fun fact is, I really love about working with MIFOs, because the community support, always get a good response from the other peoples, and at every time I'm learning something new. So that fascinates me to start continue the coding, contributing in MIFOs. Yeah, that was the intro video, and please keep an eye on the mailing list, and we are going to host a session of per project session, so in which you will gonna learn about what the code base is, and how you can guess. After watching that video, you can start contributing right to the code base, and you can learn lots of fun things. So keep on my mailing list, and thank you.